I won the competition of who could punch it the furthest.